Alright, we're off to kill the sorceress. Let's see what she's got to say. What am I missing on here, though? I'll do these later. Always do that stuff off camera. Alright, let's fight the sorceress chick. Oh, she's supposed to shoot magic at it. What? Okay. How is this supposed to work? Come back here. This is... I'm confused here. And the dang sheep is running away. You have to just jump on it. Slightly homing. Is someone gonna drop something? I jumped into that. What happened to it? It just disappeared. I dropped something down. Alright, thank you. What the heck is this thing? Oh, steering this is just how it looks. Horrible. This is me. This doesn't work. This is dumb. And I'm. Oh gosh. This is my last hit. That hovercraft thing is one of the worst things in this game. You gonna shoot something, dude? Oh my goodness. No! Yeah, I'm gonna need that. If I'm gonna get that thing hovercraft thing. This is me. There we go. Wow, that sucks. That can't be it, though, because, I mean, even though that was painful.
Spyro, you've just defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, hmm? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores, hmm?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? Oh, no, no. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with him.
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
A Rhinoch? Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? 8 laser punk? Come on now. No fair hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I mean, I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
How many times have I told you not to taste that mousse?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
I think the only other egg I need is the Sparks one. Can I skip this? I don't particularly care. Right, so the last egg, if I'm not mistaken, is Spark's egg on the final level here. Which seems to always unlock after you defeat the boss. Oh.
Don't worry, Spyro, I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, and I'm...
Am I supposed to charge him? Oh, this is awesome. This is cool. This is awesome. Best last boss ever. You gonna sell it to me? Excuse me. I gotta do this for a minute. This is taking too long. I see the dragon egg, I think. Well, he went the other direction now. Okay, I don't think all of this is necessary. Like, as much as I don't like this guy, like, this is a little monotonous. Lost the control. The camera wasn't following me.
Drat! Double drat! Drat! I never knew dragons were so fast! That's it!
Alright. One more dragon egg. I should have, I nearly have all the money. The rest of it I get from Sparks level. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this last little bit done.
Just before you kicked the sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt, she built...
Alright. She's still alive, apparently. And, you know, they don't really kill people in this game. I mean, they kind of do. Alright, so I can go there. I'm not gonna catch them shooting him. Oh my goodness, really? What the heck? He just took off. Yeah, I think he flew and just went invisible on me. You never know. Come on, aim straight. Thank you. I have to do that. Hold this fire up. Down here. Uh-oh. I actually don't mind this one. Oh, that's a power-up. Oh, the best one. Guy carrying a sea of the bone. Alright, that's it for this. One more. Oh, it's got the boss in back here. The boss. Oh, I'm out of. Turn into two. I think I'm gonna die. The past, this game, the end, the actual end is. You'd think they'd have 100. You know, 150th egg is probably gonna be in that last area. So let's figure it out.
Remember, sparks can break open treasure chests and use.
All right, let's. Super bonus round. Let's see what this has to offer. Super bonus round. That's a dumb name for us. It's a real dumb name of a four level.
Spyro, Hunter was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress, but I always knew you'd beat her. This place is where the sorceress kept all her treasure, but after she was defeated, a bunch of thieves came and stole it. If you can catch the thieves, you're more than welcome to keep the treasure.
Sounds
good. By the way, Hunter is around here somewhere. He's been tinkering with one of his new toys all day, and he wants to show it off. You should go see...
interspecies relationship. Oh, you think it was really far away. Money. That's what I'm talking about. A throwback from Spyro 1. He doesn't know where to go. This is awesome. It's a great reward for everything that you've done.
Spyro, did you see Bianca? She was really worried about you when you went off to fight this. I just finished fixing up an old. Want to take my sub?
All right.
Great! Out. This is the world's fastest turbo snowboard course. The local champions are the Sasquatch Six, a gang of yetis on souped-up snow discs. I bet that you could outrace the lot of them. If you win, we'll get a huge pile of treasure. If you lose, I'll have to slick down the whole course with my tongue. So, right on!
Here we go.
Thank you.
the heck? Here we go. Gosh. Goodness, that's it.
Yes.
got it. I'm sitting there like, yo. I hate the... What is the point of that button?
Sorceress must have survived that last battle. She's been waiting here all this time. Your best chance at defeating her is my flying saucer. I've cast some spells to give it extra firepower and unlimited flying time.
Thank you. Right, we did it. And I'm not gonna watch the... I can blow fire, apparently. I'm not watching the credits. We've done it. We finished the trilogy. And okay, the rest of this I'll do, like the skill points, I'll do that another time. I've only got three. I don't think it's very important. But I'll catch y'all later, that's it. I mean, I'll show you what I do have so far from the art gallery. Oh, you gotta finish all of one. Alright. I'll show that off camera. Or another time. Take care, we finished it. Peace.